Hi folks, it's Brian here. On video, I'm afraid. Sadly, I can't be with you in person, but I have a special announcement and a special presentation to make for Freddie in honour of his 17th birthday. The International Astronomical Union's Minor Planet Centre, which operates out of the Smithsonian Astrophysical Observatory, has deemed it their duty and their pleasure to name an asteroid after Freddie. It will be called Asteroid Freddie Mercury, all one word, 17473, and it was discovered in 1991. And this is to honour Freddie's 70th birthday. And this announcement will be published on September the 4th, the day of his birthday, by the IAU, the International Astronomical Union. I'd like to say thanks to my dear friend Joel Parker of NASA, who made this happen really almost single-handedly. He's the man who's part of the Pluto mission and the Rosetta mission recently, those wonderful NASA missions which we've all been following very avidly. Where's Freddie's asteroid? Well, it's out in the main asteroid belt beyond the orbit of Mars and inside the orbit of Jupiter. It's about 3.5 kilometers across. It has an albedo of about 0.3, which means it only reflects about one third of the light which falls upon it. So it's a dark object. It's like a cinder in space, as many of these asteroids are. From the Earth, it shines at the 14th magnitude, which means you have to have a pretty decent telescope to see it. But it's just a dot of light, but it's a very special dot of light. And maybe one day we'll get there. We have a nice certificate of assignation here, which is going to be presented at this moment. I'll just show you what it looks like to commemorate the naming of the asteroid Freddie Mercury. And it has a citation on it which reads as follows: Freddie Mercury, Farrokh Bulsara, 1946 to 1991, was a distinguished British songwriter and the lead singer for the legendary rock group Queen. His incredible vocal range and distinctive sound and performance style made him one of the most well-known icons of rock music, and he is regarded as one of the greatest rock singers of all time. It only remains for me to say happy birthday, Freddie, and thank you all you folks who have come here to celebrate the FFAD and honour Freddie in this way, keeping his memory alive, and I'm sure he would be very, very happy to see all this. God bless you. See you soon. Just one more thing. We have a little movie of the asteroid Freddie Mercury moving against the star background. It's only going to be a little tiny dot of light, but a very important dot of light. And I have to really thank Mark Bowie, who I think may be here, who provided the contact to the Observer, who took these photographs, and Mark also together put these frames together to make this little animation. So, ladies and gentlemen, for its first appearance in public, Asteroid Freddie Mercury.
I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger.